exploring. I've always wanted to meet you.
All right. I let him go this time. But I want to give you some advice. You're running around with the wrong kind of people. You want to be a crook? Now, why don't you go home?
You can't go home.
Go home for a few nights and stay home. Don't you know your poor old mother sits there? Sits there night after night, waiting to hear your stepping on the stairs.
I've got no stairs.
And I can see a little light burning in the window.
No, you can. The gas company turned it off.
Now, what I'm telling you is for your own good. And if you listen to me, you can't hold on.
I can't understand what's delaying that coffee pot. Where's the cream?
Well, you certainly surprised me.
Me too. I thought he had more than that.
There's no use giving you any advice. Captain, this time I'm afraid I'll have to take him. Come on, dear. Come on.
Before they all wake up.